What is up, everybody? Wild Dog Gamer here, bringing you first episode here of Project Hospital. If you've never seen this game before, well, then just sit back, relax. We're going to go ahead and just get started here. So I want to build empty foundations. How do I want this? I want this. Six. Okay. So what we want to do here? So first thing I want here, I want to build my elevator. Cancel. And I want an elevator over here. Reception desk. Looking for a computer. Should be right here. Thank you. that you let me zone it. Because it's like that. Alright. What is missing? PCs. Good. Thank you. automatically add some walls there. Delete some walls. So I'm unable to build this stuff yet. So let's come back here. Let's go ahead and hire a receptionist. Reception 33%, 38%. Let's hire a doctor. Degree of certainty. Thank you. change this to... Fellow, you're attending. Let's just say those, all right? Nice. Ooh. What's gonna be that one? Numbing ointment. Right there in the center where it says emergency and it says broken ribs requires another clinic. Since we don't have it, they're not going to send me that one. So I know it's going to be the emergency doc one. Nice. So there's two. Go home. Nice job. Okay, there was $2,000, so we got $43,000 here. Open a radiology clinic. Okay, so here, I want to go ahead. Open a new floor, build a new floor, and up here, what the heck is going on with that? Okay, so up here, we're going to come to radiology. Just go ahead. Everything, we're going to follow the same walls that we had below there. Oh, and I don't have the money for it. Take $100,000 cash out. making that money back. I am not concerned about that at all. So this one,
how it is.
character management mode. What you doing? There's plenty here to keep on going, huh? Alright. Physical examination. Virals and go home. Nice job. Nice job. First thing we want to do, we want to buy another cue machine. Oh, wait. Oh, no, crap. I just realized what I did. Why you pay attention to what you are doing. Yeah, that's complete crap. That's not how I want that anyway. Alright, so... Thank you. gone this far, so I may as well put those walls down, right? So those foundation. Congratulations! at with this? All right, we are at 40 minutes on this episode. So more doctor's offices are going to be coming down here. And then the... Okay, so... insurance companies. I'm going to go ahead and accept that. Because... why wouldn't I? You know what, though? Let's go ahead and look at our insurance companies here. Unlock open clinic at any specialized department. Maybe next episode. No. Medicare after I treat 20 people. Okay, so... this is actually going to open both of these. Oh, you're thinking about me? Well, isn't that nice? Oh, no, that's who's coming, who's thinking about... oh, so they're thinking about the toilet. Okay. Toilet was thinking of the person. I was like, why would the toilet think of a doctor, man? That's kind of freaky. Kind of messed up, but good job washing your hands. It's thinking of the receptionist. This lady's coming to grab a number. And was just dinged in there, so. You're up. You may go. So I'm able to have 20 patients a day. Bronchitis, antibiotics, and go home. You. I mean, do I? Oh, no. well diagnosed right now, lady. Or dude. Am I going to have to add you to my doctor's list, too? I mean, do I need to do your job for you? Got all the specialists upstairs and we're not using them. Let's get the speed back up. So far we've had 8. We get up to 20. These two do not like each other. Oh, now they're taking a break together. Play some solitaire. Man, how many breaks do you need a day? So I just want to get through day one here. Get through to midnight. So we're going to do that because there'll be different symptoms. Antibiotics, go home. There we go. There's the end of the day shift. You know what, you guys? We are going to go ahead and end this episode here. It's been the first day shift. I'm probably going to just get through the night shift really quick. Pick this up back up tomorrow. Let's go ahead and pay down that debt as much as we can. Okay, let's keep that paused. Down our debt as much as we can here. But that's gonna be it for tonight. Thank you very much. Thanks for joining me. If you have any suggestions or comments, questions, let me know in the comments. Make sure you'll hit that like button. Bye.